move. Driving on, hands it off. Kikanovic returns. Marcos Lopez beat onto it. Lost his angle and scores. As narrow an angle as you could imagine. And the San Jose Earthquakes have added a third in the first half in L.A.
Lopez and Kikanovic. Look at the run from Kikanovic. Takes Revelison out of the middle. That's where Lopez comes now. Araujo's out of position as well. And then the entire back line of the Galaxy just stop at that point. Nobody retreating. So Lopez says, okay, I'm going to continue my run. Runs beyond the back line. Goes around Bond. And boy, what a finish. That is walking a tightrope. I didn't think he had enough.